To the encampment. This path should see us there. Interesting. I'll take that.
Seems this place is home to goblins.
Hold on. Take care, you aren't soaked in water. Don't worry, I am here. What's this?
Many a life was ended by falling from too great a height. Thank you. This looks interesting. Treasure, perhaps. If memory serves.
I know the way, Master.
All you need? We are an inn first and foremost, but we can safeguard your belongings or aid in learning new skills. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Well met, Arisen. Can you hear our voice? We speak to you from across great distance. The Pawn Legion has awaited you. This strange and impersonal greeting. This rift serves as a gate. It connects our kind to your world. It opens to the Arisen, for they possess a will powerful enough to guide the Legion. If you would claim to be among the Arisen, prove the strength of your resolve. Very well. Then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Pray, show it now.
Structure than I'd imagined.
Aught to say, sir?
Beast comes! Hurry!
Return to the encampment.
Built to keep out gold and treasure. Any time. Monsters grow bold by night.
You've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin. Shall we search the area? Arisen.
With that, your trial is complete. You are the Arisen in truth. Proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you, and you alone, to share in your hardships and aid you in every endeavor.
Our fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men call pawns live and die by your command.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything else. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything else, do not hesitate to let me know.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need any... Strongholds needn't be pretty, only sturdy.
Ah, a master in his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force, come the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment. Never turn away the eager. We are ready to begin. Are you? Let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the pupil. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality. You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other pawns here. You can choose among them if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Haul the lot of them before my count ends. You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it! We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Your task is to haul all of the freight before my count ends. Get to it!
enough!
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my Scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group will be of help again, but you must choose your companions wisely. A company all doing the same thing is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. You'll set about destroying scarecrows this time. Get them all.
Two sorts of scarecrow, each with its own weakness. One falls only to steel and brute force, the other only to magic.
If you're not mindful of how you attack them, you'll fail. Strike fast and strike hard. Vary your party and your tactics until you find success. Use your head. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Well, it's back to the scarecrow. For your last lesson. Destroy them all before my count ends.
Force alone will topple them. This scarecrow is weak to magic. There's no time.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Come in time. For now, reconsider your tactics and your companions. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Well, it's back to the scarecrows.
I'll tell it. Force alone will topple them. The scarecrow's weak to blow.
I'll fell it with a spell. Did it!
Enough!
That's the fastest I've ever seen it done. And on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior. Well done! You've completed your training. See now the difference well-selected partners can make. Yes, no doubt. You'll learn the rest from actual combat. If you have trouble, examine your party.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat.
It'll be easier going searching this area now. We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift.
can see. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the enlistment corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself. But they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though, nor make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, Arisen, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in need of rest? Well, come again whenever you tire.
I'll go at once.
Very well.
Well sturdy, this place.
Thank you.
I've learned of this area. Roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary.
Ah, the venerable Arisen returns. Are you come to lead the pawns in a quest to slay the dragon? Those equivocal husks. Will or nil, the Arisen is always drawn to the dragon, as puppets strung in fate's own thread. Many have come before you, eager to stand tall atop the grand capstone of worldly truth that is the dragon. Arrogance. The dragon is ever born anew into the world, and with it too, the Arisen. All Arisen seek out the dragon, but lucky are the few who attain an audience with the beast, while yet they live. Ours is a weak, fragile world, and little within it is more frail than man. In yon encampment, they gather up their knights and hired steel. They think to grow their numbers and hunt the dragon. But they shall soon learn their lot will e'er be as prey.
Where could that book have gotten to?
Some refuge I chose, eh? 'Tis almost a blessing I was blind with fright. I heard a low growl while I was down there. But I seen further back. 'Tis too frightful to think on.
If secrets of this.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful. If you lose your way, consult your map.
Take care, you are soaked in water!
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fear. This looks interesting. Is beyond and unsettling this place.
There is no shame in fleeing.
Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it. The cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared afore entering. We'll find as much growing atop a tree as we will at its roots.
Fire, Master! Fools!
It's weak to fire! They're swift as they are vicious. Take care! Fire works well! They'll act as a pack!
Your health.
Can leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable.
that's that.
Our foe is beyond our means. There is no shield. The beast only grows as we press deeper in.
This looks interesting. But the party needs adjusting. I wonder what's inside. Have we sufficient curatives?
The creatures are slain. We should tell the others. Soak to the bone. Keep the lantern dry. Keep the lantern dry.
There's nowhere to go but up. The way is fully blocked.
Seems it's been dead for some time. The pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful.
Mind your head.
Let's have that lantern lit. Take care it stays dry, Arisen.
What's this?
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. Here, I owe you at least this much for all you've done. I shall strive to learn from your example. Commit myself to becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
Masterfully done!
The light.
Dried fish are a local staple. There must be places nearby that we cannot easily see.
We'd best check places people rarely go. I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Where could it be? We'll need to search low and high. There must be places nearby that we cannot easily see. One could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
A rooftop? I've learned what to do in this quest.
Where did you find it? I'm glad it's found, but see it back to the father for me, please. Thank you.
From day to night, this area feels completely different.
I am newly come, and eager to become part of this place. I wish to be of service. But now, just as others have come to rely upon me, 'tis a shameful failure on my part. I cannot... The scriptures! You found them! Oh, Maker be praised! I cannot thank you enough. Truly, the people of Cassardis are a good-hearted bunch. Now I can once more offer proper prayer on behalf of the village. But I have dallied long enough. There is work for me to do.
I've learned what to do with this quest.
I've gained quest knowledge.
A lovely chapel, served by a dedicated priest.
It's a grand thing to be of help to others.
'Tis a grand thing to be of help to others.
It warms my heart to see those who fled the dragon, even now, return.
What I can help you with?
Just as you'd expect for a fishing village.
You can see me. Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the Eternal Region. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid? You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you. Is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are Arisen. We stand now on Bitter Black Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths. Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit. I am versed in the purification of cur. Should you in your travels find such ensorcelled objects, pray, bring them. The procedure requires but a few rift crystals, and it is a service I would gladly tender. I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. I shall aid you however I can. If there is aught I can do, say it. If there is aught I can do, say it. I shall aid you however I can. If there is aught I can do. If there is aught I can do, say it. If there is aught I can do, say it. If there is aught I can do, say it. I shall aid you however I can, for there is... Sir, I would take you there now if that is what you desire.
Take care at the water's edge, Master.
Take care, Arisen. Sea monsters prowl the shoreline.
Thank you.
slay their leader and their morale is torn.
Hold on.
Monsters grow bold. Still holds cargo.
Hold on.
I shall restore your health.
Hold on.
These crags offer poor visibility.
Numbers arisen.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn. The Duke could stand to commission some new roads. Well sturdy, this place.
Cassardis, Arisen. Here's a fair notion.
A Ritster. A strange power emanates from within.
The Corps will remain here a while. Once more men have gathered, we'll leave for the capital. Until then, you're free to use our lodgings. Will you rest? As you will.
Thank you.
helmet off it! Hack the heads off! And it's a current strike! Now to climb its second strike! Now, Arisen! Climb atop it!
I am impressed.
Oh, I'll be damned! This your handiwork? For truth? Oh, what did the lack of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these hands to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title. Arisen. I see better now from whence the legends arose. Good judgment, swift footwork. Impressive, truly. In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply.
I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It'll be slow going with a cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
I've gained quest knowledge.
The encampment was a humble enough place before the attack. Within this tent sits a riftstone.
I've learned of this area.
Hello. Can I help you? Can I help you? What can I do for you, Arisen? Then I bid you farewell.
It's a shambles.
I'll go at once.
Terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? It's been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
Well, sturdy, this place. We need Kina's help.
The chief worries after Kina as well. I pray she wouldn't attend the forest alone. Another beast such as that Hydra were to appear.
Well, sturdy, this place.
Was a humble enough place before the attack. Now. The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat. You could stand to commission some new roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. The safest on the roads. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time. The roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
There's little use standing around here. Let's have a look at her quarters.
'Tis your hometown, is it not, Arisen?
Hold, Minnow. I'd have your ear a moment. It's been a full sun since last I saw Kina. She spoke of the witchwood to find a cure for your wound. If she's gone there for true, I beg of you, find Kina and see her back safely, ere some ill befalls her.
only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer. You're always welcome here.